Long ago, the kingdom of Dhanushta was ruled by a king. He had a son and loved him dearly. The king once took his prince to the forest.
Dad, look how beautiful these fishes are.
Keep playing happily, my son.
The prince ran to see the fishes closely. While playing, he saw colorful fishes in a lake. Now, there was a jackal in the forest who had come there to eat the fish. The prince was delighted with the fishes, but he had never seen a jackal, and he was afraid of it. He ran back to his father.
Father, there is a demon on the banks of the lake.
The king ordered his men to catch the demon and to bring it to the palace. When the jackal was brought in, the boy cried, and ran away. The king was very fond of his son, so he ordered his men who had brought the jackal to kill it. The jackal trembled with fear.
Kill the stupid one right away.
How shall we kill it, Your Majesty?
Pound it into powder or bake it in hot coals.
So, one plan after another was spoken of.
Your Majesty, we can throw him into the bush, which is full of thorns. He will surely be killed.
When the jackal heard what the soldier said, he thrust out his head.
Friend, what have I done that you should do such a dreadful thing as that to me? The other plans were bad enough, but to throw me into the thorny bush? Don't speak of such a cruel thing.
When the king heard what the jackal said, he was very happy.
Take the jackal at once and throw him into the bush.
No, my lord, I do not want the bush. If you want, you throw me into the fire, but not the thorny bush, please.
You dreadful jackal, you should be killed only by being thrown into the thorny bush.
The jackal was immensely happy. He was thrown on the thorny bush. He fled from the bush to the nearby cave and escaped. As the jackal lives in thorny bushes. Moral: do not keep silent when you have to speak. One day, a kind jackal came to drink water from the river. When he saw the lion, he went closer to have a look.
What is the matter, Your Majesty? Why are you resting here?
The lion narrated his plight. The jackal immediately scooped out mud from the slush to make a way out